I'm over here on the west side chopping it up with Ray Stone and his people. Yeah. Now, let me get this straight. You said you pulled that up out the ground over here on Arthur.
Yeah, this came from the ground of the Fertile Crescent. The Fertile Crescent of Hawthorne, you know what I'm saying? Came right from the road.
That didn't come from Mexico.
No.
Or California or Texas.
Yeah, this came straight from the streets of Toledo.
It's gonna be a player when he get over. When I was a little ass nigga, man, it ain't nothing.
The OG basically seasoned you, but they already christened you a player from the hood.
Man, my mama gave me all this game, man. You know what I'm saying? She just gave me the strength to get out here and change.
Smoking right now. Go ahead and taste it.
Of course, Big Black don't smoke. Nigga like me drink up all the beer. But I'm over here with the bubble up cap.
He's starting to get blowed already.
He's starting to feel it already. Can they smell you?
They can't smell it, but I can.
Extra fruity. Fruitopia.
What are you talking about?
He said he pulled the bud from the earth of the fertile. The Fertile Crescent is what he called it.
Hey, so any words of encouragement for a young player on his grind, making a come up, trying to do his thing, trying to be the next Ray Stone?
Yeah. Shit, just basically just keep doing your thing, man, and stay hater free, sucker free, you know, all that shit, man, you know what I'm saying?
So, not to say no particular names, but let's just speak on haters in general. We ain't talking about no particular people, and we want to get that straight and official from the top, that we ain't talking about no fucking particular person, but what's Ray Stone's personal view on haters?
It's really a whole thing, you know what I'm saying? I love them, you know, it motivates me, you know what I'm saying? Like morning coffee, you know, and you know what I'm saying? Just keep on hating, man, you know what I'm saying? That's just the only way, you know, that I can fuck your bitch, you know what I'm saying? Cause she hearing you hating on me. So she like, shit, Stone must be the nigga I'm supposed to be fucking. So just please keep.
See, I never seen that tape. He said, well, basically what y'all doing is
helping out like a motherfucker, because I'm like, damn. And then they like, you know what I'm saying? When they see me, yeah. And it just be bad, man. But it be cool, though. You know what I'm saying?
So basically, the haters is the fire up under the pot that creates the bubble.
I can't even really focus on these haters over here, because, you know what I'm saying, on my way to try to go get them niggas, I got eight other niggas hating on me in eight other hoods, you know what I'm saying?
Wow.
But then it just be like hating everywhere, you know what I'm
hating
saying?
Hating everywhere, just like a hating atmosphere, just yeah. Like a hating fog just hanging over the city and shit.
I'm definitely the child's most hated. I never see the player get hated for the beard, bubble up, you know what I'm saying, lift it up.
Got to him and made him real, real pissed off.
Man.
Much love, baby. It's going down. Black TV. We about it.